Good morning. Welcome to September. Are you wide awake? Have you stretched out and woke up very well this morning? I'm so very glad that you joined us today for Sunday school. Can you believe that it is September already? Time is really flying by. I've heard that you all have had your first day of school. We would love to see those photos, which is a tradition here in the children's department. I'm going to pause and post the email address where your mom, dad, grandma, big brother, big sister can email your first day photo, whether you attended online virtually or you attended traditionally in school. We would love to see those photos. I'm going to pause and pop the address up for you right here. All righty, we're expecting to see those photos. We're going to jump right into the service today. We're going to start out with a prayer and a song, and then I'll be back to greet you again.
Anytime, anywhere, I can pray, and Jehovah will hear what I say. When each morning I wake, I remember to take just a moment to thank Him for this day, for the wonders I find on the way. In my mind, in my heart, I can pray, even when there's a crowd and still Jehovah will hear me anyway. Anytime, anywhere, I can pray, and Jehovah will hear what I say. In the night He will hear when I call, He is near. Anytime, anywhere, I can pray.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Give us our trespass, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Hi there. So now we're going to get into our lesson. If you have your Sunday school book, I am in the very front of the book on page 3. We're going to go over our key verse. And the key verse comes from the book of Genesis, chapter 37 and 11. Joseph's brothers were jealous of him, but his father kept the matter in mind. So let's read it again. Joseph's brothers were jealous of him, but his father kept the matter in mind. So today's story is entitled Jealousy Hurts, and we're going to talk about Joseph and his brothers. But before we begin, do you understand what jealousy means? Have you ever felt jealousy? To be sure that you all have an understanding of what jealousy means, we're going to borrow a clip from Sesame Street. Yes, Sesame Street. So enjoy this clip so we can get the understanding of what jealousy is. And right after that clip, we're going to go into the lesson in a cartoon show to look at Joseph and his brothers.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Oh, and I'm Abby.
And we're here to tell you about the word jealous.
Yeah, jealous is a feeling, right?
Yeah, I think that's right.
It is. Jealous is a strong feeling you have when you want something that someone else has.
Huh.
What?
Nothing. I've never really felt that before.
What? You don't get jealous, Charlize?
No.
Well, wait, you've never got a strong feeling because you want something that someone else has.
Not that I can remember.
Oh, wow. That's really interesting.
Wait a minute.
What?
Do you have wings?
Yeah.
Get out.
What? Well, it's true, I'm a fairy.
Whoa. I've always wanted wings. Can you flap them?
Oh, yeah, sure. Watch this.
Oh, man.
Hey, what's wrong?
I don't know. I feel kind of weird right now.
What do you feel?
Well, I feel kind of bad because you have wings and I really want wings.
You know what you're feeling?
Angry?
No.
Sad?
Uh-uh.
Itchy?
Uh-uh.
Oh, I don't know what I'm feeling. I just know that I have a really strong feeling because I want what you have.
Mm-hmm. You feel jealous.
No.
Yes.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Definitely. You have a really strong feeling because you want something that someone else has. Mm-hmm. You feel jealous.
Well, what do you know? I guess I do get jealous.
Okay there. Did that teach you what the word jealousy means? Have you ever felt that way about anything? Maybe someone had a new video game or a new pair of shoes or maybe a nice pretty dress. So now we're going to look at the story of Joseph and his brothers, and we're going to see, can you find out in the ways Joseph's brothers were jealous? Let's dive into the story.
The greatest story.
Once there was a man named Jacob who lived in the land of Canaan with his 12 sons. The oldest was Reuben, then Simeon, Levi, Judah, Issachar, Zebulun, Gad, Asher, Dan, and Naphtali. And finally, Benjamin and Joseph. They were Jacob's children by his second wife, Rachel. Being the youngest, they stayed at home while their brothers worked the pastures. Jacob loved all his sons, but Joseph was his favorite.
Father, when can I tend the sheep with my brothers? I dreamed it would be any day now.
Joseph, you and your dreams. You start tomorrow. And to celebrate the big event, I have a surprise for you. Now that he's of age, Joseph will join his older brothers in the fields.
Hey, all right.
And this will keep you warm.
Oh, Father! It's beautiful! Hey, look at these sleeves! And the colors!
Father should have given you a coat like that, Reuben. You're the oldest.
Huh. In my dreams.
Joseph's brothers were jealous of his gift. It reminded them that their father loved him most of all. But the beautiful coat wasn't the only thing that made them angry at Joseph.
Judah, Asher, Simeon, the other night I had a wonderful dream. We were all in a field, binding bundles of grain. And my bundle stood upright while yours gathered around mine and bowed down.
Bowed down? To you?
Huh?
Father may worship you, but we don't.
Hey, it was just a dream, Simeon.
I'm going to bed.
You know, last night I dreamed I was a star in the sky, along with 11 other stars. The sun and the moon were there too. And they all bowed down to me.
Eleven stars? You mean 11 brothers. And we're supposed to bow to you? Who do you think you are? A king?
If we're the stars, who are the moon and sun?
His mother and I. Joseph, you don't think your family should actually worship you?
Father, it was just a
Get to sleep. You and your brothers leave early in the morning. If you sleep late, they won't wait for you.
Father's got that right.
And I don't want to hear anything more about dreams.
The next day, Joseph was left behind.
Hello?
Uh-oh, the dreamers found us.
Get ready to bow, my brothers.
Look at him strut around like a peacock in his new coat.
Sometimes I wish we could get rid of him.
No, you don't.
But I do. If he mentions one more dream,
Simeon, he's our brother. We couldn't hurt him.
But you've given me an idea.
What were you trying to do? Lose me?
Joseph began to tell his brothers how smart he had been to find them, but they weren't listening. They had other plans.
Hey, careful with the coat! Reuben, Judah, no!
We'll keep him down there until we figure out what to do next.
Reuben planned to free Joseph when no one was looking and send him scurrying home.
Oh, no!
Reuben and Naphtali rounded up the flock while the others ate their supper. While they ate, a caravan approached.
Wouldn't it be funny if we sold Joseph to those merchants?
Yeah. Why not? We'd finally be rid of the pest and have money from the sale.
Everyone agreed to the terrible plan. And Joseph was sold for 20 pieces of silver.
Brothers, why are you doing this? God, whatever happens to me, I still have my faith in you.
You did what to Joseph?
Calm down, Reuben.
I'll calm down when you figure out what we're going to tell Father.
We have figured it out.
We ripped Joseph's coat. We'll just make up some story. We looked everywhere for him, but only found his coat.
Oh, Joseph. What has happened to you?
My son.
The brothers lied, and Jacob believed them. Joseph was taken to Egypt and accused of a crime. he hadn't done anything wrong, but he was thrown into the Pharaoh's prison anyway.
Hi there. Did you enjoy the animated version of our story? So you can read the story, the same story, in your Sunday school book.
Baby A Nursery Channel. When I am feeling jealous. When I am feeling jealous. I may feel angry or sad too. I feel like no one cares about me. I become rudeness. Everyone feels jealous on different things. What makes me feel jealous? Some things just make me feel jealous, like someone has a new toy and I don't. Others gets more attention than me. Others win in the race. What can I do when I am feeling jealous? When I am feeling jealous, I can focus on what I have. I can join the activity and have fun. I can praise those who are doing well. That will make me happy. Something about jealousy. Jealousy is a typical experience in human relationships. Jealousy often consists of one or more of emotions such as anger, helplessness, or disgust. Jealousy is sometimes known as the green-eyed monster.
Thank you for watching.